Well, Target has announced it will be paying their employees more money. The company says it will increase starting minimum wage to $12 an hour. It's part of the company's commitment to pay a minimum wage of $15 by 2020. The wage increase will take place in the next 6 months, beginning with existing employees. Last year, Target raised their minimum wage to $11 an hour.